Welcome to this brief guide on how to use AI in Google Sheets. Are you tired of spending hours wrestling with spreadsheets, trying to extract meaningful insights from mountains of data? Do you wish you had a powerful assistant to help you analyze, organize, and visualize your information? Well, get ready to transform your Google Sheets experience with the power of AI. In this tutorial, we'll explore how AI, through both the Gemini sidebar and the incredible new AI formula, can revolutionize your workflow, making data analysis faster, easier, and more insightful than ever before. All right, let's dive into how AI can make your initial data exploration much smoother. Often, when you open a spreadsheet, you want to get a quick grasp of the overall situation before you start digging into the details. That's where Gemini's sidebar comes in handy. Look up here at the top right corner of your screen. You'll see the Gemini logo. It's this little star icon. When you click on it, it will open up the Gemini sidebar on the right-hand side of your screen. Now, if you go to the bottom of that sidebar, you'll see a text field that says, "Enter a prompt here." This is where you can type in your questions in plain English, just like you're asking a colleague for help. For our Aussie outdoor adventures example, let's get a general overview of how sales have been performing. I'm going to click into the "Enter a prompt here" text field and type in "Analyze my data." Now, I'll simply press enter and Gemini will analyze the data in our spreadsheet. As you can see, Gemini has provided a concise summary of our sales figures. It's given us a nice overview, but it hasn't included any charts or tables in this response. To get some visualizations, I'm going to enter a follow-up prompt. I'll click into the "Enter a prompt here" text field and type in, "Suggest some charts I could use." We could also do this for tables. Now I'll press enter and Gemini will provide suggestions for charts and tables. Okay, here we go. Gemini is now suggesting some charts that I could use to visualize this data. You can see suggestions for bar charts, pie charts, and other types of visualizations. If we wanted to, we could easily copy any of these charts using the dedicated copy buttons, or even insert them directly into our spreadsheet. This is fantastic for quickly creating some basic tables or charts for our data. Potentially, we could even insert new tables with data based on the analysis that Gemini has given us, which can make utilizing Google Sheets substantially easier for a lot of people. Now, let's move on to organizing our data more efficiently. This is where the AI formula truly shines, allowing us to perform powerful AI-driven tasks directly within our spreadsheet cells. In our Aussie Outdoor Adventures spreadsheet, we already have a product category field here in column E. However, you might find that you have too many different categories and you want to amalgamate some of them to simplify your reporting. For example, we might want to group all of our various accessories into a single accessories category. Let's use the AI formula to do this. I'm going to go over to column J, which is currently empty, and I'll click on the first cell J2 where I want the new categories to appear. Now I'm going to type in the AI formula. So I'll start by typing in equals AI and an open parentheses. Notice that as soon as I start typing, Google Sheets provides a helpful formula box just below, giving us guidance on how to use this formula correctly. This is a handy feature in Google Sheets that helps you write your formulas more accurately. Inside the parentheses, we need to provide the instructions to Gemini. This instruction needs to be enclosed in quotation marks. So I'll type, "Categorize the following product as tents, sleeping gear, backpacks, or accessories." Make sure you use the correct spelling and punctuation here. Next, we'll need to tell Gemini which data to categorize. I'm going to select cell F2, which contains the first product name. Now, I'll close the parentheses of the formula. And finally, I'll press enter. You'll see that the cell J2 now has a blue shade over it. If we hover our mouse over the cell, you'll see a Gemini button just below it. I'm going to select the Gemini button to run the prompt. Watch now as Gemini works its magic. It's analyzing the product name, and providing the new category. You'll see that the category has now been added into cell J2. Now, instead of running this prompt for every single product individually, I'm going to select this cell and then I'm going to use the fill handle. This is that little dot at the bottom right corner of the cell. I'll click and drag this down the column to select all of the cells that I want to apply this to. You'll see that all of the cells are now highlighted and filled with the appropriate formula. And in order to run the Gemini prompt for all of these at once, I will now select this Gemini button. As you can see, Gemini is now applying the new categories to all of the selected products. Now, let's also explore how the AI formula can be used to extract and transform data, which is a very common task when working with spreadsheets. Imagine that we want to extract the size information from our product names. For example, we want to get 4-person from Wanderer 4-person tent, or 65 litres from Trekker 65 litre pack. We can use the AI formula for this. So I'll go to a new column. In this case, let's use column K. In the first cell of column K, I'll start by typing equals AI and an open parentheses. Next, I'll type in the instructions, again within quotation marks. Extract the size of the following product name. Next, I'll select cell F2, which contains that first product name. Close the parentheses and press enter. Just like before, you'll see that the cell now has a blue shade over it. I'll select the Gemini button and run the prompt. You can see that Gemini has successfully extracted 4-person from the product name. Also, like we did earlier, I'm going to select this cell and then I'm going to use the fill handle to drag this down the column to select all of the cells that I want to apply this to. And now we can simply run the same prompt for all of the selected cells. As you can see, Gemini is now extracting the size information for all of the products. It's extracted 65 liters from the backpack name and so on. But you might notice that some of the cells don't have a size listed. Instead, it says there is no size information available in the provided text or provided name. Or it might say something similar to this. This is because the product names don't contain any size information, and that's perfectly fine. The AI formula is smart enough to understand what's going on in these situations. AI can also be a valuable tool for looking ahead and making informed predictions about future trends. In our Aussie Outdoor Adventures example, we might want to get a forecast for our sales for the coming months. For this, I'll go back to the Gemini sidebar and in the Enter Prompt Here text field, I'll type in predict sales for the next 3 months by product category. I'll press Enter and Gemini will analyze our historical sales data and generate a forecast. You can see here in the sidebar that Gemini has provided a prediction of our sales for the next 3 months, broken down by product category. It's also generated a table to help us visualize these trends. It's important to remember that this is a prediction based on the historical data in our spreadsheet. While AI can provide valuable insights, it's not a guarantee of future outcomes. However, this forecast can be incredibly useful for planning things like inventory, marketing campaigns, and staffing. We can see which categories might be predicted to grow and which ones might need more attention. Now, maintaining data accuracy and spotting potential problems is crucial for any business. AI can also assist us in identifying anomalies and outliers in our data. Let's say we want to check for any unusual order quantities or prices that might indicate errors or potential issues. I'll go back to that Gemini sidebar and in the Enter Prompt Here text field, I'll type in, are there any unusual order quantities or prices? Find and investigate these outliers to understand their cause. I'll press Enter and Gemini is going to analyze our data and help us spot any potential anomalies. As you can see, even though my sample data here is pretty basic, Gemini has provided a breakdown of the potential outliers, as well as some reasoning as to why these might be outliers, as well as some suggestions for further investigation. Beyond these specific analysis tasks, AI in Google Sheets contributes to a more streamlined and efficient overall workflow. And the Gemini team are constantly adding new capabilities to Gemini in Sheets. For example, the AI formula was added in literally while I was in the process of making this video. Overall, AI in Google Sheets is designed to make your entire spreadsheet experience smoother, faster, and more efficient, allowing you to focus on extracting insights and making better decisions. So go ahead, explore the AI features in Google Sheets and discover how they can transform your data into actionable insights and drive your success. And I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.